Hi, this is Billy at Forum Site. Here's how to set up and work with our Server Post integration. Server Post allows you to point your form submission to a URL of your choosing so you could take the information and process it further. An example would be if you want to use your own database to store your results, then you can point your Server Post integration to a file on your server and use that file to accept the form values and insert them into your database. Another example is if you want to use a third-party site that has an API where you can point your Server Post integration. Let's see how it works. Here I have my form with a variety of item types. I enable my integration by going to Form Settings, Integrations, Server Post. In order to test my integration, I will use a test destination at httbin.org to show me the format and values in my Server Post. I set the server URL, then for this particular test site, I set the server response as the success page. I can also change the format, add additional parameters, and apply results, views, filters, and labels. Now that my server post is enabled, I'll test my form to see what was posted. I can change the format of my server post and retest if I need the information in a different configuration. If you have any questions about this or any other Forum Site feature, you can contact us at forumsite.com and clicking the contact link.